Finished look of this pretty little wig right here. So this is a custom unit that I created on a mesh dome cap. So West Kiss Hair sent me 3 bundles of hair and they also sent me a frontal. So this texture that you guys are witnessing right now is actually a water wave texture. Now I wanted to do like a vacation wig that was short. If you guys watched my previous video when I did a custom unit using bundles, I used that as my first vacation wig for the summer. Now I wanted to go for something a little bit shorter, something with a frontal, so therefore when I'm vacationing, I'm swimming and stuff like that, I can actually glue this whole entire wig down and just go about my business. So this one, I did actually glue it down with the got to be glue method. As far as the frontal went for this one, the frontal actually fit my head pretty well. Now I have about a small to medium average cap size head, so the frontal actually landed pretty much ear to ear. I did have to customize it a little bit on the side just so that it gave me more of a natural flow through on the sides. But you guys can see when I lift it and everything like that, it looks pretty realistic. So this unit, guys, is by far one of my favorites. I reviewed another hair company last year that was one of my vacation wigs as well. I really like to create my own wigs when it comes to wearing wigs for like trips and stuff like that, just because I can customize it myself. I can make it fit a certain type of way and I can make it as thick as I want by adding the bundles in and like doubling the bundles just to make it big. Now with this texture, I could have went longer, but for some reason I've been into this kind of short length texture, especially with this kind of curly pattern and like this nice kind of like 10 to 12 inch length. I think that this looks super duper pretty. I did go ahead and co-wash this overnight, which was 2 nights ago. I installed this yesterday. I'm coming back to you guys the third day with it actually installed. So I washed this 2 nights ago and I didn't put any products in this hair. All I did with this hair was just put water in it. So this is what the hair looks like, just natural state with no like leave-in condition or anything like that. So the hair is pretty solid. Like it looks really, really good. Now I will turn around and do a 360 for you guys. Initially, I thought this was going to be kind of like a loose wave texture, because water wave to me is more like a natural wave or loose wave mix. So this one is kind of more of a, on the curlier side, which I like. I like how the frontal matches the bundles, which is a big thing when it comes to these AliExpress-based companies. Sometimes you'll buy hair from certain companies and the frontal never freaking matches the bundles. You guys can see this in full flesh right here, that this matches to the T. I did have to go in and I did go ahead and just bleach a little bit of the frontal just to make sure that it was kind of seamless. I am starting to do a lot of that bleaching processing on the knots and stuff like that, so I'm learning how to do that. And I actually think I did a pretty good job. This wig is flawless AF. Like, come on guys, this looks really, really good. Now, another thing I want to mention, when you pick out these certain companies off of AliExpress, they'll send you frontals that are super thick in the front. This frontal is actually not thick at all. I didn't have to go in and try to do extra customizations to this one. It actually came very nice and perfect. I did go in prior and just tweeze like a little bit of hair out of the front ear right here so I could have more of a natural flow over so that it looked more realistic. But this frontal from this company is very, very nice. I'm not sure if it's the hair texture that's like nice or if it's the lace, but it just melts very seamlessly into the glue when I put it down, and it just kind of melted really nicely. So that's one thing I like. Another thing I did do, you guys know I've been into these like little fringe bangs for the summer and the spring and the summer. So I did cut like a little bit of a fringe in the front right here, just if I want to wear it kind of like all the way down and kind of really pretty and princessy looking or whatever, you know what I mean? I do cut like bangs down to the curly units, especially if they're short like this, just to give me more of a, you know, fun look. So I think overall this look is actually really, really nice. If you're someone that's looking for or looking to make a unit for the summertime, you don't want to buy from a company because you want to make it thick and you want to make it a particular type of way. If you know how to sew hair or you know how to use a hot glue gun, I'm telling you guys, go ahead and get yourself a mesh dome cap and go ahead and make a nice wig. Like I said, I like to do this, especially in the summertime, so that I can make my wig custom the way I want. And this is absolutely gorgeous. I'm so, so happy West Kiss Hair sent me this. Like, come on, guys. This is the ultimate vacation short curly bob. So, guys, I will leave all the information down below if you're interested in purchasing this hair from westkisshair.com or West Kiss Hair on AliExpress. You know what I mean. Do not forget, guys, to thumbs up this video, leave your comments down below, subscribe, and share this video with your friends and family people. And I will catch you guys in a later one. Bye.